me tell you something. You want a bag, you get a bag. You need a bag, you get a bag.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I am Talita. I'm so excited for this. Like, I've been waiting to get back into this. I'm doing something for me now. I don't know, I'm just really looking forward to what I'm gonna put out for you guys. I decided that I would just start off with a get to know me tag. Just a couple of questions because we're just starting off. I just wanna throw it in hot. You gotta wait.
That's me, Miss 20 something. Got nothing, running from love. Wish you were here. God bless this 20 something. God bless, God bless.
First of all, look how cute I look, right? This is a Fashion Nova dress. I'm not gonna say sponsor me because that's what everybody say, but what is your full name? My full name is Talita N, because I don't know who watching this. Anthony. Are you named after someone? I am. I'm named after my mommy. My dad decided two Talitas is great, and it is. Where did you grow up? I'm from Georgia. I'm a Georgia girl. That's just that on that. Where do you currently live? I just moved into my first apartment and I'm so excited. I needed this space for a long, long, long time. So I will give you guys a new apartment tour soon. We haven't gotten there. And you guys will meet my roommate too. Who is your first best friend? My first best friend, her name was Peyton. It was in first grade. But my current best friend, my girl, is Caitlin. I met her almost 2 years ago. How tall are you? I am 5 feet tall. That's it. It ends there. What year were you born? 1996. I'm 22. What is your life goal? So this might get a little deep, but we not gonna do that. For a long time, I said my life goal was to just be happy. I just wanted to be happy. I felt like I wasn't in a happy place. So I went to church one Sunday. You know when you have one of those Sundays that he's just talking to you? It's like he said my name, but he did it. So he said, happiness is a product of finding your purpose, serving your purpose. So my new goal is to find my purpose, serve in my purpose, and be happy. Okay, what is your favorite movie? Okay, so my favorite movie is Fighting Temptations. I don't care what nobody say. But the other day I found out my roommate never seen The Wiz, and that really hurt my spirit. So now I'm thinking like, Fighting Temptations and The Wiz. Like, how have you not seen The Wiz? What is your go-to hairstyle? This is my go-to hairstyle. This is it, slick back. And I'm so proud of myself because the puff got bigger, which means my hair grew and I'm so excited. How many siblings do you have? I have four siblings. I'm the second oldest of five. I have an older sister, and then there's me, and then my brother, and then my sister, and then my youngest sister. So there's five of us. Have you been to any concerts or festivals? Yeah, I mean, my first concert was Mindless Behavior. I've seen Beyonce. Then I've seen Mally Music, I've seen Marvin Sapp, I've seen Tamela Mann with my mommy. Last concert I went to was Chance the Rapper. What social media are you addicted to? I prefer Twitter. Who is your role model? My role model is my Aunt Michelle. She passed a few years ago, the summer before my freshman year of college. I don't know, she was the glue to our family. She did everything for us when needed. Her nieces and nephews were her children. I just want to be like her when I grow up. I try to do everything with her in my heart. I know I do. I think about her every day. and I love her so much. Like, I tell everyone about my Aunt Michelle to this day. So I love her and she is my role model. Do you want to have a business? I do. But this goes back to the purpose question, just because I don't really know what I want to do. That's it. I want to own a business. Who wouldn't want to be in charge of their own thing, you know? Just doing what they love, not feeling like you're going to work every day. That's the point. But I just don't know yet. So we're working on it. We'll get there. I might have an exciting video later on that I'm like, woo, I figured out what I want to do. Insert product. I'm excited, guys. I'm excited for where this is going. I know I keep saying this, but this is the first one that I'm filming by myself. So we'll see where it goes. I appreciate you guys for watching if you did watch this far. If not, it's cool. It's not really that big of a deal for me. I just want to do this for myself. And it's fun. Like, I get cute. I sit in front of a camera and I talk to myself. Like, it just don't get no better than that. Maybe. I might need some more friends, but this is where we at right now. But thanks you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Y'all like our couch? Could be my spot. Y'all know? Y'all might say the infamous chair. Look at me. Look at me. Look how cute I am.